America seeks a world in which there are no nuclear weapons.
If a nuclear bomb were to hit San Francisco Bay, it would instantly evaporate all the water in the bay.
There's still some 26,000 nuclear warheads in the world, enough to destroy civilization many times over again and destroy most life on Earth.
The idea of human extinction is now possible.
All we need to do is provoke one country too far.
United States, Russia, United Kingdom, France, China, India, Israel, Pakistan, and North Korea all are in some way armed with nuclear weapons.